So people, coming up in this video, we come to talk about Shensia. So Shensia proved to we people say she into woman, Dancing Rebel, TC and Pretty Pretty and Spice now friends. People, Spice celebrate our number one track feature Sean Paul and Shaggy on the Reggae US chart. So people, we are going to show the Spice video with Spice and celebrate our number one, and then we'll continue in the story them. So people, before we kick it, leave a like on this video, subscribe to this channel, turn on post notification, so when the new upload them forward, you are the first one to get notified. And more bless up to the real people them on the Sunday. Open have a wonderful day whenever you are view the video same way, even if you now watch it on a Sunday. So people, we are jumping at Spice video, Spice celebration right now. So she happy, say she dip on the number one in the US right now, reggae chart. So check it out.
Just wake up, me ear not even cold yet. Me have to run around the kitchen again. One more good news for when I stay. Me have to run around the kitchen. One on there. Remember Friends was number one now in a 24 hour when it dropped. One more for we again and the ear not done yet. Guess what? Go down there, it's the number one song on the US reggae chart. Watch kitchen again. What's Big Fridge? What song? Whoa! Bestie, we did it again! Number one! Number one! What Transgesta? Yay! Yay! Whoa! Number one, Bestie! We did it again! Whoa!
So people, Spice are celebrate our number one feature two legend. We are talk about Sean Paul, we are talk about Shaggy. So Spice feel happy in herself if a feature with them great artists. And people were happy for that CMA, because Spice I make dancehall recognize CMA. I put dancehall out there, and we like to see when the artists them can come together and do a collaboration, and it be a big song out there, see me. And collaboration, it good for the music, see me. Unite. And we see say Sean Paul and Shaggy, I give Spice a strength out there and respect for the strength, because it bring back to dancehall. I don't know, them are two legend in the thing. Big artist, them, big act. So respect for that, see me. So more of you see Spice fans, them, in the comment section. So we are going to move on talking about Dancing Rebel, Pretty Pretty and TC and Spice in this video. So the song was Spice got number one with the official music video on YouTube. Go down the people, we see pretty TC and Dancing Rebel people in the music video. So it left a lot of fans curious and a wonder and a ponder if the relationship with the chi dancers, them people are ex dancers we know about, because we know say yo them not deal. I want to know what go down with them already. Them break up because of some local controversial thing. Name a call up, we say yo Dancing Rebel a chat Spice and a bag of things. We see Spice come vent on social media, we come see Pretty Pretty them vent, Rebel what are them vent on Instagram. So it left all of the fans them a speculate right now. And people, it can be a long time video, it can be a long time project. I want to know how music thing go already. You can voice a song 2 years down the line and it just ready for release. And we see Spice, I say our manager a hold back our music, so it can be a long time video. Because we see a lot of people attack, you know, our people I speculate right now. I say yo, it look like Spice get back our dancers them. So if this video is a recent video where them do people, we happy if you know, say yo, them put them beef aside and them move on right now, cause a lot of fans happy for that. So people, see a picture on the screen with Yasi Pretty, Yasi TC. Yeah, see them in the music video. And if you never watch a music video, people, them in the music video. And respect for that. I don't know how ego go already. A whole heap of we have ego and a whole heap of we make mistake people. Not we not say we mistake them or we make. So if this is a recent video, we have to big them up. We have to respect say yo them a friend again. I don't know how true friend got people. I don't know Spice and our dancers them a come from far and them have a good relationship. So more have to hear what the Pretty and the TC fans them also Spice fans them have to say right now. Leave it in the comment. Leave it in the comment section. People press on this like button so this video can reach to a broader audience. The more you like the video, that help with the YouTube algorithm. So YouTube can suggest this video to a lot more persons. So more of you hear the Pretty fans them in the comment section. So we are gonna move on to the next topic, people. Talking about dancehall artist Shensia. So people look like Shensia into the woman them. Shensia prove herself got it in the street attack. A lot of people attack. So we see Shensia make some Instagram story and he left a lot of fans, he left a lot of people curious. So people, we are gonna explain it, cause Shensia posts a lot of Instagram story video when me can play in this video, people, due to the YouTube guidelines. So we have to follow the guidelines them. So we are gonna explain it. So if you want to see all of them type of video, the people, and just go over Shensia Instagram story and just go check it out. So people, Shensia there in our club and she a tip a lot of woman in there. Woman a twerk it. Shensia feel up the girl them tits, viewers and subscribers. Shensia feel up the girl them butt. See me, I don't know. Shensia always are accused by them people. Shensia always are support them side of people. So a lot of people always are Shensia are one of them people. She love them type of people. She always are promote them people. So it can be a music video. See me, people. You don't know how Shensia tingle already, but people, me not feel like this is a music video. Fans is saying is a music video that I feel them opinion, but my opinion and this story, my theory, people, may not feel like is a music video. Shensia does in the club same way, but who knows, me can wrong same way, it can be a music video, but Shensia feel up the woman them tits. So a lot of people are say yo, Shensia approved to it every day say she are one of them type of person. I want to know how Shensia be. Shensia not try fe go on like she better than people. Is a jovial girl. So a lot of people attack right now. More if you see the Shenyang fans them attack in the comment section. In my opinion, people, me not know where Shensia love or not. We never see Shensia come out and say yo, the girl a fear girl and them things. I don't know. When a woman go a club, woman tip, woman door, feel up woman breast. And also in the video, you can see yo is a club Shensia there. And any woman say yo, them not go club and feel up a girl or something, or tip a girl like that, people, me know not tell lie. So people, if you find this content interested, leave a like on this video, subscribe to this channel, turn post notification on, so when I have a new upload, you are the first one to get notified. People, we talk about dancehall review, we talk about mix up, we talk about the new CMS. So if you're interested in these type of content, people, I just say you need to subscribe to and turn a post notification on for new upload for further updates. So big up on yourself, respect to all of the support them. I will appreciate everything on I do for the channel. See you, people. Big up on yourself.